What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Nosh, aka Jurassic Sushi. It's Thursday, I think March 25th to be exact. Gonna try fishing again today. Watched a whole bunch of early spring crappie last night on YouTube, and it really inspired me to try again because I really want to catch them. I hear they're a fun fish to catch, and you know, they taste good because I like to eat fish as well. So I really want to give it a try. I'm gonna go over to Lake Sinclair today off the docks, and I have four poles. I brought my friend Jackie. She's gonna come with me. So me and her are gonna use the live minnows by the docks, and we're gonna try to shoot it underneath the docks because it's a big dock setup. And then I have two poles set up with small jigs with the floats that I also seen people using, where they just throw them in the water and I guess they let it sit there, the natural movement of the lure, you know, the crappie hit on it. So we're gonna give it a try. This is the Ultra HD camera. I have my other camera, and then I have my, you know, regular digital camera to take some still shots. So hopefully, you know, we'll catch some fish. You know, when I get to the bait store, maybe I'll bring inside and show you the minnows that we're gonna be using, and we'll take it from there. All right, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Later. What's up, guys? I'm over here at the Lake Sinclair docks. I'm pulling my equipment. As you can see here, tackle box, chairs, fish net, and I got about four fishing poles total for my friend Jackie. This is like what is really murky, muddy, whatever you want to call it, stained. But yeah, I'm gonna give it a try. I picked up like 50 minnows, so I got the minnows. Like I said, I got the pole set up for the jigs, and we're gonna give it a try. Can't make any guarantees. There's one person out here fishing. See that? One guy fishing. But this is where the docks are. It's obviously windy. I know you can hear me. But this is the Lake Sinclair docks, and we're gonna give it a try. So, wish me luck. Me and Jackie some luck. Hopefully we catch up. Alright, see you in a little bit. Alright. It's been about an hour. This is one of the spots where I'm fishing. See, I got my fish basket in the water. You know, I got the knot. There's a couple little island things where turtles are hanging out. You know, as a matter of fact, there's a turtle straight ahead. I'll try to zoom in on him so you can see. He's right there. And those islands Jackie was fishing around, we figured, you know, you know, why wouldn't this be a good spot to catch these crappie? And we're using live minnows. Like I said, we got the jigs out there. And we're not having any luck. It's been about an hour. We need your help. It's definitely overcast. It's windy, but it's warm. It's about 60 degrees out here. It's nice out. No luck, though. So, any hints, tips, tricks? Special techniques, feel free to let me know in the comments, and I'll check it out later. Peace. Well, guys, attempt number two at fishing. This time it was Lake Sinclair. Nothing, no bites, no nibbles, overcast, windy, no luck. I need you guys' advice. Make sure you leave some comments. You should give me 5 stars for effort. And I'll see you later. All right, I tried. It's your boy Nosh, aka Jurassic Sushi. I'm out. Later. You don't need them back. I wouldn't care if you was a dirty dog and that you hit every chick that you ever crossed. It would make a difference because that's just way beneath me and you, boy. See, you don't ever have to worry about me. I promise to keep it real. Whatever's on my